close to criticize, I know. But I've got friends who were barely here. They've got sorrow in their bones, a bag of poison between their ears. I don't want to criticize your home, but you've got furniture that she restored, left you all alone. You can't dress down the table saw, though you try to make the ceiling grow. Put this bedroom on the floor, though you try to make it on your own. Her arms go behind her head and you realize you're not coping anymore. So tell me, what's this for?